Hello, everybody. Welcome back here. We're here with Diablo 4 for the PC.
Not while I'm in town.
Your controller right now. We're on hardcore seasonal, and we're slowly progressing. This is a kind of a stream-only session of this game. Let me just boot this up on the dash panel. We are following this WoWhead guide, Chain Lightning Sorcerer leveling build, as our kind of our reference to what we're doing. Pop that out right here. Go right here. Hit that. Then that. The lunar event is also going on, so we'll focus on that. But again, this is on hardcore, as indicated in the top right here. We're in World Tier 2. Once I feel confident in progression, we will try to do World Tier 3. So, let's rock and roll. I wonder if I should just start exploring this world as, it is, I haven't done a hardcore, seasonal. So it's all, a lot of that extra, like, Lilith and all that stuff is not here. Weird that it dismounted me. Did not know there was no mounted areas.
By the gods, what a sight!
Are you seeing this? That move?
Not while I'm in town.
Wow. Just really hitting everything when it comes to,
Not while I'm in town.
I'm also rolling a Bloodlance build, a Necro, for the current season, a normal. I'm having a lot of fun with that. Really just having really fun with this game. We are in a thing here too, so let's see if we can just kill some shit too. One will slowly walk into this thing, because I'm like, I think last time I actually got really close to dying, and also need to remember my buttons. And I do plan to do more hardcore stuff down the road. Keep that going.
I'm not ready yet.
Not press my ultimate. Not bad. Easy as cake, easy as cake. Oh, let's... I got all my abilities, so it's mainly just, passive abilities that I need. But I'd rather just keep on pushing. We haven't had a hard artillery shrine in a while. We'll check out this closet or cellar too. So any upgrades I got here? That's an upgrade. Upgrade. I like playing this on a controller, though. I don't know, I like the direct movements.
I'm out of mana.
Last season, I leveled up my Necromancer to 100 as a Shadowmancer. That was a cool. That was fun.
Ready yet.
Oh shit. Got it. I think last season was a little bit better in terms of, like, the cool shit in the world was cooler. The vault stuff is cool, but it's just extra dungeons, I guess. Not like some, like, shit. Some, like, crazy thing. Like, oh my god, this is... I don't know. It's still Diablo. I have fun. It's a good, like, game just to zone out from. There's very few games that do that. I think the comparison with Path of Exile is like, you kind of need to be thinking with Path of Exile. That's easy enough. Overkill though. Nope. Okay. Can't sit there. Oh, while we have some downtime, let's see what. Oh, I guess I still need some points. Okay. So I got unstable current. Static discharge. That's what it is right here. It's into this. Frostbolt. Yeah, for the extra passive. That looks good. Is that it? Oh, okay. Cool. Conduit in Diablo 3 was so cool. That's the closest one. Actually, let's go to this one right here. Some more area. Another shrine. You've got shrine. Artillery. I love getting artillery with a minion necromancer because, like, there are so many things on the ground that they just, like, so many spikes. It's crazy. Just, like, every ability, everybody's doing something.
My burden is too great.
Whoopie Scandy. Whoopie Scandy. No. Yes. Yes. I guess I should, like, also pick up these quests too. The great. Because you only do these once per season, then you don't have to do them again. Because you're only doing these. To get the rewards. Now, might as well, we're already here too. Let's get the thingy.
Nosy, are we?
Gods, you're back.
Yeah, let's do some nightmare dungeons at level 27. That's hilarious.
Not while I'm in town.
Ooh. That's worth the upgrade. It's weird that this is not much of an upgrade you gain. Oh, wait, no. Oh, let's actually go for this one. Can I get this one again? Oh.
ready yet.
This is not a special shrine. That's not a lunar shrine. This is a regular shrine. Interesting.
I'm not ready yet.
Candy here.
What is your deepest desire? Write your name within these pages, and you will have.
How strange. The name on this ledger. Andrea of Lochran's Overlook. Perhaps they mean more.
I wouldn't mind if they, like, one of the expansions, they go to Tristram. Like, get a real Tristram and not, like, some, like, half-baked Tristram. Not, like, new Tristram, but... That scared the shit out of me. Okay, then what else do we need here? Static Frostbolt, which is the passive. Then Ignitering Conduit. These. Okay. 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 I get this at level 30. Okay. Yeah, I mean, technically that the what I have on is really good.
Not while I'm in town. How can I help?
I'm kind of curious if I should really wait until I'm like level 50 to start doing some more of the I guess I have to wait to World Tier 3 to unlock some of this stuff. Okay. 5.7, that earthquake hit Hawaii today.
It's my sons.
Try Svea, down in...
Let's get this before it runs out. Okay, and the next one, man, this, they give you bonus. Frostbolt and then, yeah, invigorating conduit. Overflowing, oh yeah, it would be right here, okay. This build is, it's like kind of like really mana dependent. Well, then here, let's check it out. Motherfucker, wander, my dearest wanderers, these woods alone. There is no woods here, buddy.
Yeah.
I want to save my ultimate to till he spawns. Shit, let's burn these, I guess.
Faith is with you, I can tell.
Let's do rings, I guess. I do like how they changed how gems work, though. Well, you could just, you know, compared to like season one, that shit was annoying as shit. Oh, there's a little thing down here, isn't there? Not here, but close by. I can feel it. Oh, maybe not. Oh, yeah, there is. It's weird that, like, they introduce Lilith in this game. I mean, she's in Diablo 3. Like, she's a background, but the fact that she is the creator of Sanctuary, I don't know. That's a little bit weird. Same thing with Anarius. These things take, it's just like I'm burning through half my like not a lot of targets. If there's not a lot of targets, it's like, hey, you ain't doing anything. Like the amount of damage you do or your DPS like significantly increases the more
You are courting pain and death.
What am I supposed to do here? Am I supposed to say no?
No.
That's a good point.
Oh, there's a thing right here. Let's get that too. Oh shit, it spawns a guy? Oh my god. I did not know that. That was cool. Ah, crap, didn't mean to press that button. Damn it. I click back and I instantly click back the freaking portal. Man. I feel like websites are so jacked up because of ads. I'm trying to narrow this down, this window, but it's not because it's an ad. It's hiding an ad because I have an ad blocker.
What a fortunate find. No chance.
Let's sell some shit too. Okay, that's fine. Wait, what is this? What is this? Oh, aspects.
Not while I'm in town. I'm not ready yet.
Thank you.
not ready yet.
This sucks. I hate this shit. Oh, God, thank God. Got it in time. It would be cool if we could dual wield wands. Shrine. Cool. Level 30. Okay. Okay, where am I? I'm in the dry steps, so steeps. We can easily get one more point. Okay. Where's the potion guy?
Not while I'm in town.
You're done. This one. Actually, how much longer on these? About an hour. Okay. Let's actually just head to this.
Not while I'm in town.
Weird that I'm encountering shrines that are... I thought all shrines had, like, were changed to the lunar ones. Gang gang. God dang it.
What is this? I need time to
done. Cool. Oh, is that done? Okay. I haven't tried looking into XSplit, but the thing with XSplit is that it's not a free software. Like, even if you wanted to use this, like, single use, like, it's a subscription based. And man, so many things are subscription based now. Because, like, so for a while, all the games, everything, all software is like, hey, you buy it, and then you get updates for free. Remember when I bought some software? Like, I bought Fraps, and I got, you know, all that stuff, you know, updates for free. Though it still worked without the updates, like, mainly, like, we get new features or something. But now everything's a subscription. Like, I would be okay paying $30 for a one-time lifetime license for XSplit. If it gave me features that were useful for me. But it really is wild that OBS has just, like, took up the market share. Of course, XSplit is significantly better, but it's still, like, you're paying a lot for not much more. Like, one of the key things was, like, support. I'm like, what the f- There's a shrine. Where the hell is that shrine? Oh. Whoa, look at all these freaking things. Holy shit, that was pretty cool. I never seen so many cracking orbs. That's what I'm talking about. I'm not ready flames devouring. What's that? Okay. Yeah. know what really sucks? I kind of fell off of Fallout 76 after a month. I was really hyped for that. I was having lots of fun, but then I got to, like, the end game, and it's just like, this is not fun. A lot of the the new expeditions, like you go to Atlantic City, it's just like, dude, this is nothing. This is like, I've done it like three times, it is bugged out each time, and it's just like, wow. The events are cool, but it's like there's only three big ones, if not two big ones. Yeah, there's three. I didn't do the big huge raid boss. There is one that you have to fight off. What do you call it? Hordes of super mutants, which I did, and then like the last time I did it, it bugged out, or somebody started it and it failed because there was nobody around, and I'm like, oh fuck. Fuck this. That scared the shit out of me. Is anybody actually doing this? Yeah, somebody's doing this. I've never done this one before. I don't like how this the sparking buff doesn't last that long.
I'm not ready yet.
Nope. Inner Flame. Here we go. Your pyromancy skills do deal 3% increased damage while you're healthy. I don't understand why they want me to get this. I don't have any pyromancy skills. Does that mean... So this... Okay. And then points into this. You're doing against. Oh, okay. So they want me to get this so I can get increased damage to burning items if they are also mobilize additional 10%. So I assume they're all burning. Increase the damage. Got a fever. And the only prescription is more damage. Oh. I got a prescription. Should I do this? Nah. Let's just do this quest, though. Actually, we're going to do this quest right here. There's one right here. This is the PvP area, yeah? Yeah.
I have the worst.
I've engaged in PvP. Okay. It was pretty funny. This guy, I'm like, it's PvP in this game is weird. I was doing an event with this guy, and he wasn't targetable. Like, I couldn't, like, do damage to him. And then we finished it. A third guy came in and was targetable. And I'm like, okay, what is this guy doing? He was actually, like, wrecking shit. And I'm like, okay, well, we finished the event. I'm just going to go my own way, because there's no reason to do PvP. Like, it's so high risk, nothing. You get nothing. And I will, then that first mage came after me, and I'm like, okay, I'm just gonna run away. I accidentally killed him while running away. It was kind of funny. It's really kind of funny. Bloodlance build is super tanky. A lot of the, non-million builds for Necromancer are extremely tanky. It is really hilarious that tank builds are all kind of Necromancer builds, but who else would be the Necromancer? They're the only ones that can hold shields. I wish I had a mana pot. That would be fun. That would be cool. Like, the potions in Path of Exile are super interesting. Like, they have, like, other abilities too. Like, hey, you go faster, your attack speed. Then also the basic, like, hey, here's your health bot. And they regen based on your kills, which is kind of cool. Kills or damage, I forget what it is. I really liked in Diablo 3, like, resources weren't really anything. Like, there was no point to them. You would never really run out of your resources unless you really tried. Mana is so dumb. Yeah. Let's go here. Ooh, a channeling shrine. Wow, this is a shit shrine. Oh, I wonder why they didn't spawn any extra guys. That's weird.
You return.
We start with. So you feel it too.
Let's do this.
I cannot do that here.
What is this? Oh, I forgot, like, there are people in here. I completely forgot about that. I noticed, like, I think the last few times I played, it made it look like it was shit. Like, there's just nobody plays hardcore. I don't blame them because of the latency and shit and how the servers are. I haven't had any problems. What is this? Not doing a defensive skill. What the hell?
Blessed Mother, grace me with your power. Grant me the strength to continue to carry out your will. Welcome, traveler. Your day of glory is at hand. With your sacrifice, the rebuilding of this world can begin.
Cool. Beans.
Not while I'm in town.
Decades with our war.
I cannot do that here.
Okay. Let's do this, I guess. Shit here, I can get. Weird that there's a spot there. Okay. This is scary. Holy shit, this is getting scary. Okay. I think we're good. I think we're good. Let's see if we can. Oh, he regened health. Fuck that. Okay. Yeah. No, no, no. We're good. Woo! That would have been fun. Now I want to die when I hit level 40 or 50. That would be the good times.
I'm out of potions.
Oh my god. Okay. We're gonna head back to get some potions. Holy shit. Almost died twice. Oh, wow, you can do these at level 50. Oh, these are 55. Okay.
Not while I'm in town.
Not when I'm in town. Actually, I'm Arabic.
Into my kitchen.
Oh, the health thing is right over there by the guy, by the portal. Oh, let's do a second attempt. Is that thing? fun. Where the hell is this, guys? Oh, there he is. How did I miss this guy?
Pathetic.
No.
Yeah. I suppose we could summon the demon who owns the ledger. You'll have to...
I wonder what happened to the hero of Diablo 3, because the hero of Diablo, I mean, I guess the hero of Diablo 1 became Diablo in Diablo 2, and then the heroes in Diablo 3, I guess the Diablo 2 just fade, they just fade. Oh, this is a, we can get the the stronghold, I think, is there. I think we should be fine. I do find it funny that Trade Chat is literally just a, is literally just like wanting to buy, run me through shit, free shit.
Yeah.
Probably shouldn't have done that. Done. Sweet. We're gonna stop over there for now, but again, this will be a stream only.
Thing. I'm not gonna be leveling this off stream.
Oh man, my head is just throbbing. But anyways, guys, thanks for watching. I will see you on the next one. Bye.